make the ground shake.
What is up, fellas? It's D-Hunk, and we are going to be bringing you the survival game mode gameplay. We're playing on Tatooine, and I want to, let's see, yeah, E11 is good. Go ahead and start it up, fellas. Let's do it. Wave one done. That was pretty easy.
Enemy now within scanning range. Those shock troopers have heavy blasters.
Holy cow, bro.
Watch for the drop pod we just sent you.
No, please don't be the
down. Move on its location and capture it.
Aim the pod.
Their next wave has arrived. ATST closing on your position.
Fudge me, bro. It's all the way over there.
We're capturing the escape pod.
Okay. Claim the pod. And then fudge, bro.
Thank you.
I'm not a fan of this. Let's go, fellas. Let's go, wave three done.
The enemy is in your zone. Long range stormtroopers ahead.
Wave four done. Let's go, fellas.
Imperials coming within range. They're sending jump troopers your way. Five done. Oh shoot. Time for the hard one again, fellas. Fudge.
Let's capture it for the rebellion.
Brace yourselves!
Can I climb the pod first, real fast?
Look out for the ATST!
Message me, bro.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to...
dang it, I know! Bro. Come on, come on. Get this easy, bro. What we gotta do is shoot this guy point blank with... Wave 6 done, fellas. Let's go. Oh. So I'd like to see 44 kills, 7 headshots, experience all 15 waves, and face every enemy type in the full game. That was pretty fun, fellas. It's pretty much Star Wars version of zombies or exo survival or, I mean, whatever you want to really say. So the beta gameplay goes through October 12th. I'm recording this on October 9th. See if I can get some more gameplay. This, I'm pretty sure this is going to be the last gameplay that I'm going to have for the beta. So, I mean, this will be bringing... I'll bring this guy's to you probably throughout next week, probably a couple episodes a day, every day throughout the next couple week or throughout next week, and then we'll only have about, I don't know, a month left until Battlefront actually comes out. So this game actually looks pretty cool. I'm actually pretty solid at the multiplayer. The survival is pretty freaking cool too, but we will... I will see you when Battlefront actually comes out. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Like this video as long as all the other videos. And go ahead and comment down below what you guys thought of the beta, if you guys are excited. And I will see you guys later with more content on DHunk TV. See you guys there. Peace.